Now I'd like for you all to meet someone very near and dear to my heart. Who says she will indeed save the dance for me tonight. 2017 superstar, Keira.
And she took her first step only 4 months later. At 20 months, her diagnosis was revised to be poliomyelitis, or as we know, polio. Even with the symptom of partial paralysis of the lung, she still shares her gift of song. Keira has been singing and humming to herself since she was a toddler. Now 10 years old, Keira has sung at many events, including a tea party benefiting Children's Miracle Network, and she sang God Bless America at a Gateway Grizzlies game. In October of 2016, Keira played Ship the Teacup in Variety's Children's Theater's production of Beauty and the Beast.
It aired during our 6 a.m. show, very, very early in the morning. And during